into the turret, so that's feeling good. But now they go for forward.
Yeah, looks for the Gnar, only finds it onto one, but maybe that's going to be enough. Now, Tarzan does have the best item in the game in the stopwatch, and gonna go golden for a little while. Flashes come out as the curtain call is coming through as well. Good play once again, but there's the ulti to come through from Ale. But is he too far forward? It's a question. The answer's no, says Icon, as he's on a rampage now. Throws down the gameplay button, and that is a triple kill out of nowhere. Tarzan's gonna answer another one. It's actually it's Light that picks that one up for, I believe, the full house. And that is going to be only Humanoid left standing.
The stopwatch usage of LNG has been insane this game.